Hi, everyone. It's John.
And Ben.
Uh-oh, I hear those sleigh bells again. That must mean Santa Spike's coming back to town. It's Santa Spike.
Hi, Santa Spike.
Santa Spike's bringing us cool stuff to open all month long leading up to Christmas. You can never have too much Christmas, right, Ben?
That's right. What did you bring us today, Santa Spike? Ooh, look at those. Mickey's Christmas Carol Vinylmations.
That's awesome. So you brought three for me and three for Ben? This is like one of our favorite Christmas cartoons. Thank you, Santa Spike. We'll see you next time.
What if I open the three Mickeys and you open the three Scrooges?
That sounds good to me. The boxes aren't actually different. They're just
double-sided.
We ordered them from the Disney store online. They put these stickers on them for some reason. So there are a total of 12 different Vinylmations based on the Mickey's Christmas Carol cartoon, including one mystery figure. Okay, Ben, you go first?
Yep.
And first one out is... it's the giant, the ghost of Christmas present, and I love that there's a little Scrooge in his front pocket.
Isn't that cool?
So time for me to open my first box. This looks like such a fun set. Brand new for this year. Okay, let's see who I got.
Oh, cool.
I got Goofy as the ghost of Jacob Marley. He's like translucent almost. It's awesome. Like his head is. I don't know if it shows up very well on camera. And he's got the chains
all over him,
including in his ears.
Yeah. Okay, my next one.
So we got Pete as the scary ghost of Christmas future.
And look what's in the ears.
Is the scene of Mickey as Bob Cratchit, like mourning at the grave of
Tiny Tim.
Time for me to open my second Mickey's Christmas Carol Vinylmation. Okay, let's see who we got. I got Scrooge. He's got money in his ears.
So neat.
And hopefully there's another piece in there. It's
his hat. Oh, cool. And we didn't throw it away.
And the hat has little slots that can slide right on his head. And he even comes with this little cane to hold.
That's so cool.
Bah, humbug.
Okay, my last one. We got Minnie as Mrs. Cratchit.
And the last one, it would be cool if we got Mickey to go with Minnie.
But we're not gonna hold our breath.
And our last Mickey's Christmas Carol Vinylmation is... the bottom of him calls him Beggar, but this is Mole from Mr. Toad. He was like collecting for the poor at the beginning of the cartoon, and Mr. Scrooge threw the wreath in his face.
Mm-hmm.
So the wreath is actually hanging on his front. No doubles!
Nope, no doubles.
It's a Christmas miracle! These are awesome, Santa Spike. I can't believe we didn't get any doubles. That never happens.
No, that never happens. So good job.
So this was a lot of fun. I can't wait to see what you bring next time, Santa Spike. And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
I think Santa Spike's doing a little Christmas dance. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. See you next time, everybody.
Bye.